सो वी हैव कॉट द टाइगर। We are back here in Sundarban. It's a sunny day. We are about to enter the forest. Just to show you around, we are outside the forest. We will be entering the forest soon. So behind me, this is the forest. Let us see how the forest treats us this time.
It was a fantastic day today. We had sighting of one of the male tiger. We saw him crossing one big river, and after some time we got him crossing another canal. Around 30-40 minutes we had some very good sighting. We got some nice footage, some lovely photographs were also made. So it was a very productive day today, and the sighting was not merely luck by chance. We were tracking the tiger. We were in fact tracking the tiger from past 10 days almost. After the last sighting, we started tracking his photographs, his locations and all, and we were expecting that after drinking in a sweet water pond, he will be coming back towards a certain side of the park, and we were hanging around that place. So yeah, finally we were lucky to get him on records, get him on camera, and it was a beautiful sighting. And apart from that, there are a couple of more good news. We have got some fresh footprints of a female and her two cubs, grown-up cubs. They are almost around a couple of year old, and another female with a single cub also we have identified the probable location. So let's see over next few days how it goes. We'll try to track them also, and if possible, if we are lucky again, we will try to capture the footage and photographs and share with you guys. So let's see how it goes from here.
Good morning from Sundarban, the world's largest mangrove forest and delta. It's the seventh day from the new moon, and we in West Bengal are enjoying the Durga Pujas, so happy Shaptami. The morning looks good actually, the morning looks really good. The sunrise has happened, but there are some clouds on the eastern front, so we cannot see the sun yet, but we can see the light from the sun emanating through the clouds. So we should be inside the forest in a few more minutes. It's been a good trip till now. Yesterday was fantastic. Great tiger sighting. Then the movement of tigers are there. So we are pretty confident that there should be some more activity that will excite us during the tour. Sundarban has got so much to offer that you just run out of your imaginations and enjoy the natural beauty of this place. It's so unique, the forest is so unique, the water levels, the tides, everything makes it such a beautiful place. And we are striving to show you the part of Sundarban, the essence of Sundarban that probably you won't be getting from many other videos that are available right now. Because it's not about travel only. Although we are showing you just another travel blog, it may seem, but it's not just another travel blog, it's more than that. We will always try to show you the natural history of this place, the beauty of this place beyond the beauty that you can see. And we are trying to decode the codes of this forest. Stay with us and enjoy your journey through our eyes. We hope you will like it. So we have found some fresh pug marks, looks like a tide or so old, and right now we are making some calculations trying to find out where the tiger would have moved. We are trying to go to that place, the places where there is a probability of finding the tiger. Let us see how this unfolds. It's looking like game on, guys. We are following the pug marks, and one of the crossing points which we assumed the tiger would come to, it did come and it has already crossed. So now we have a better understanding of how the tigress or the tiger is moving. Probably she is a tigress by the looks of the pug marks. So we have a better understanding of how she is moving, and now we are trying to go to the spots where she could turn up next. Let us see. We'll keep you updated and we hope to see the tigress or the tiger today. Let us see how it unfolds. Fingers crossed, guys, fingers crossed. So we have got the tiger. Yes, we have got him. He's a male. I was probably wrong about the footprint, looked like a female's footprint, but he's a male. Right now, we have seen him once and he's somewhere behind us. So let us see what happens, how long we can watch him and what distance he covers. We are expecting him to move